light is too bright for you, isn't it, sweetheart? I'm gonna move your food dish. I know you're angry and scared. Hear those kittens wrestling and playing? Can I give you a rub? I got the wrong hand, but I hold the camera with the other hand and come at you this way. Aw, darling, don't be so angry. Shh. There, see? We like rubbing. And then when I go under your chin, you get happy and lifted. Don't you see those blinks? That tells me you like the way I'm touching you. You might... Oh, and you licked your lips, too, to let out some nervousness. I know. It's really hard to be brave, isn't it? When you're not used to people. But all your sisters are learning to love it. They purr for me. I know, you're growling, but I'm rubbing under your chin, see? That way I don't want you to bite my fingers. Oh, grumble, bumble. But you like it. If you didn't like it, you wouldn't be rising your chin up and asking for more. So, it looks like you're going to be tameable. You might be a cranky paws for a long time. Yeah. You'll be the hardest to tame, but you're going to love me. Yeah. Plus, I always come bearing treats. What a good girl. I'll pick you up again in a minute, but then I gotta keep my hands free. I can't be holding the camera and trying to pick you up at the same time. No, you just got spayed today. And we were afraid that you were gonna be a really tough feral, and you have an ear tip on the left ear, slightly removed. But it'll heal up fine. That was just in case we had to put you back outside. It's a sign that a feral cat has already been spayed. You're such a beautiful girl, Frida. Yeah. You're gonna like it here.